really wasn't at that time ready to become a Republican. And I thought the independent was more where I'm more of a middle of the road guy. Always have been. But as the way it's been now, our the D's in the last 4 years, in my estimation, have gone so far to the left that I just can't become a D. And we need to get some things done in New Mexico. And
you finished third in the last election.
Right.
And what makes you think that things are going to be different if you're running as a Republican?
Well, the main reason is because the Republican picked up votes that, you know, there was a big push by the governor and others to get the Republican in. And that's why. But, you know, my opponent, the one that won, he won with 42% of the vote. And that was the Democrat. No one, you know, no other Democrat ran against him. And so, there's 46% Republicans registered in my district. I mean Democrats.
Okay.
And the rest are independent and Republicans. And so, it's a farming community, farming district. And that's why I need to get back in.
The governor campaigned against you last year when you ran as an independent. I mean,
she's not going to work against me this time.
How do you know?
As a Republican. She told me. Yeah.
Do you expect you'll have primary opposition?
No, I don't.
So the governor in 2014 will support your candidacy since you're going to be a Republican?
All I can tell you is that she's not going to work against me.
Okay. You're 77 years old?
Yes.
So you'll be 78 next year.
78 next year.
Will the age be a factor in this thing?
Not for me. Shaved.
So you don't feel that because by the time you, if you got elected, by the time you, your term would be up, you'd be 80 years old. You don't think that'd be too old?
It depends. There's nothing wrong with me. No physical, no mental. Well, I don't know about the mental. No physical things, you know. So my dad died at 93. He was a horseback Thursday and died Sunday. My mother died at 96. And my dad's uncle died at 105. And I used to tell mother and dad I was going to outlive them both. So age didn't have any, no factor.